New tonight at 6, Adams County will pay out $25,000 to an inmate. It's part of a settlement over alleged religious discrimination. Marquise Harris says deputies refused to give him a Quran during the Muslim holiday of Ramadan. The Adams County Sheriff's Department will change its policy as part of the settlement, but they're not admitting to any wrongdoing. The department has agreed to give inmates religious material in a timely manner. They'll also allow them to gather for prayer if religious leaders are there to supervise.